You have to win. You have to win. I mean, if you're a brand that basically is associated with racing or being on the track, if you're a performance brand, there's no point going racing if you're not winning.